Second, try not to use consequences that penalize you or tax you too much, because it'll affect your ability to deliver on them. If taking away driving privileges means you now have to get up early and drive your teen to school, you may find it hard to follow through on that. However, if your teen can walk or take the bus to school, this can be a very good consequence. Again, use consequences that don't penalize you much, and you will be more able to follow through on them.